Hello, dear brothers and sisters in Christ. I hope that you are all having a very beautiful and a blessed day. Thank you so much for joining me on the channel. If you have been blessed with the opportunity to see this video today, I ask that you subscribe to my channel to join the Happy Christian family. And also please share with friends and family, so that they may also receive the message of the Lord. In today's video is a warning message from one of our dear brother. I'm going to read it the same way it was delivered to us. No part has been taken out and nothing has been added to the story. Please watch this video to the end as I proceed. Greetings, God's Word TV. My name is Goodness Is. I'm from Nigeria. I had a dream on the 24th of May 2023, between 1 a.m. to 3 a.m. I flew to another country. There was war and destruction and darkness everywhere. There was wickedness everywhere. I saw agents of darkness everywhere on missions. I saw how they wanted to bring Islam in many countries as fight, war and destruction was going on. My guardian angel took me out and we flee to another country. I'm just summarizing the dream because the dream was a very long one. I was fighting with darkness, but God rescued me. We flee to another city. I will remember the name of that city. It was full of Islams. In a distance, I saw a priest telling people there to bow down, that they wanted to worship God. I moved closer as I wanted to join them. I got a ministration that it was Muslim. They modernized their prayer style so that the Christians will not notice that they are bowing down to idol. When I noticed it, I left immediately. The priest was angry. My guardian angel helped me to escape. Note, dear true Christians of God, these Muslims in some countries have modernized their terms of worship so that the Christians will not notice. If a priest come and say, "Let's give glory to God by bowing down," don't try it. Those are the Muslims. Run for your life. Then I went forward and look, I saw a church. That church was the Church of Christ. That place was called Safety, a place of refuge. I was very happy. I went there, I saw people praising God, singing, happiness everywhere and holiness. They covered their hair, no worldliness there. They were not much. I saw the angels of God with the saints rejoicing. Then Jesus came in, everywhere became good and beautiful. So beautiful holiness in and out, godly women there and children. I was surprised. Everyone were praising God. I too began to praise God. Then Jesus sat down and began to taught us the role of women, godly, virtuous and holy. Jesus began to emphasize on godliness and holiness and character and so on. Later we all started to sing and praise God. I was wondered about outside the building. The angel of God said there is darkness out there. I had to run away from there. I began to praise God, flying up singing. I remember this one song, "Jesus, you are holy, Jesus, you are worthy." My voice was so tiny like utter. I think that is my original voice God have given to me, not treble. My voice was tiny like those Indian singers. I was singing in such voice and dancing. When I left that city, I went to another city. I saw destruction everywhere. Different things happening. It looked like war, people dying, children crying, soldiers everywhere. Everyone were hiding, the terror was too much. There was nothing like education again, because there was danger everywhere. Many great people were killed. There was hunger and famine here and there. Only the children of God who were holy in and out that trust in Jesus kept them and helped them. But many worldly Christians were killed, many perished in different ways. It was terrible. Rapture did not take place, it conflicts and disagreements between the governments, so they got provoked and began to kill, just like what happened in End-SARS in Nigeria. The End-SARS own was just a reminder of the tribulation everyone will experience, because the presidents and other unions and state are having disagreement on something. My brother, my sister, no matter how you fast for it not to happen, it will come to pass. God have revealed it to many of His children. I am one of those. Just pray for yourself and repent from hypocrite and live a life that pleases God. Because between 2023 to 2024 the dream will unfold itself. You see how things are increasing, both foodstuffs, soon other countries will stop sending foodstuffs and other things to other countries, and things will be more harder than before. Now is the time for you to come to Jesus and surrender to Him. They want to Islamize Nigeria, which will further bring war and damage. Many Christians will die, mark my word. Where will you spend your eternity? Ask yourself and pray right with God. Shalom. So thank you for watching this video to the end. Please help us get this message out to the rest of the world by sharing to all your friends and family members. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so right away, so that you can receive other videos on God's Word in the days and weeks ahead. I'm grateful to you, and may God continue to bless you till our next meeting.